back at Spirit again. That's, don't have... They still have the Prowler back there, too. They still have that Prowler. Yeah, his gear split. Gear split. So it keeps trying to go down. Hopefully it stops and I can show it. His mouth is still slipping, so it's probably gonna break. Screams off. May go off. It's rare. Might not record the heck out of everything in this trip because everything is like all, you know. This isn't any copyright music, I noticed. I don't think Spirit really does play copyright music anymore. Well, not normally. I have him. Forgot to record him. Got one of the ones that are over here. Batteries are dead. Oh! Six? Holy crap. It's expensive, but I want that though. It's a multi-prop remote. You can use it on four props. Like, if you click A, prop A will set off. It's actually really cool, because, like, yeah. I have two of them. And then, if these are... Yeah, I know. These, I might get one of these on clearance sale. I still have them. Yeah, that's why I said that. What? They have the talking skeletons camels. Wait, is this the one? I wonder if Josh's store still has these, or our store just got them. Next button. Their batteries are out. Batteries. Oh, these ones? Oh, the clown one? Yeah, they had those. Since the first day it came. They have strong. Why does Michael Myers click now? Like, makes like a weird clicking noise. Hey, turns. See, look at all the spiders. No more spiders anymore. They only have the broken one. They still have one of him, too. See? Maybe clearance shopping, eh? That is one of the ones that I want, so. That one's getting low like mine. Batteries. These, green lights, I might actually get some on clearance. I might just wipe out this whole entire store clearance. Something that I end up doing best. Clearance sale. Basically everything that I look at is going to be clearance sale stuff. Like, I know they're probably not going to sell all that Prowler. They'll probably sell the store display at least.
Daddy said we have to play outside. He doesn't want any more blood on the floor.
Hopefully they get her in. Hopefully they got another one of her in.
King City went over $300.
Yeah. There's the price. Yeah, they should. Deep. Hopefully they get a screamer next week, but I doubt it. Here's a low pitch one. Well, that one's gonna be rare. We don't know the pitch of that one yet. How come? Flying around bat? What is that? Anything that they have on the clearance sale, are we gonna wipe them out? Clearance sale out here is gonna be good. If that's what's gonna happen. clearance sales might be really good for us. I remember 2015 we came to Spirit and the clearance sales. If they're gonna be like really cheap in clearance sales, right? Cause I'll get him, try to get those, try to get some lights, and just try to wipe out a lot of stuff. This one.
You want that?
Yes. There he is. I'm gonna take everyone to where I've never really been in here. I'm gonna take everyone where I haven't been yet. Techie or Jimmy? What?
Which one do we call?
Techie. Yeah. I used to call Techie when I was younger. I don't know why I did that though. But they're like very professional. They actually gave me stuff every time I called them, so that's why I kept doing that. I think Jimmy would do that too. Well, I know they do, so. Trying to find our volume knob because it's up all the way and it's gonna burn out the speaker. It's like in the front somewhere, but can't find the volume. Ah, it's fine. If it's not mine, then I don't care. Maybe I should get some of these guys, some of these spirit. Yeah, I'm gonna go. Do you think I should go and check flickering light bulbs? Flickering light bulbs. We need to go to Lowe's on a clearance sale too, cause I see what they have. We normally do that. Home Depot, Lowe's, and here. For clearance day. Because you'll be surprised what we can find. Because I know they're not going to sell this guy. Because... I'm starting to take them down. So, yeah, I'm going to end this video so tonight we can go to the, what's it called,